To teach English abroad or online, most schools and companies require a TEFL certificate of at least 120 hours. TEFL stands for Teaching English as a Foreign Language, and TESOL stands for Teaching English to Speakers of Other Languages. More or less, these are used interchangeably. It just depends on the country that's saying the name of the certificate.